Deepseek AI, this Chinese company has been literally trending everywhere from YouTube to Twitter to the App Store, and it has also wiped out trillions of dollars from the US stocks. In the middle of all this chaos, finally OpenAI CEO Sam Altman has reacted to DeepSeek's R1. So he has posted a three-thread tweet. So this is how it begins. DeepSeek's R1 is an impressive model, particularly around what they are able to deliver for the price. The reason why he is saying this is because the cost that DeepSeek took to create this R1 and V3 model is literally very, very, very less when compared to OpenAI creating ChatGPT 4o or the O1 model. Some say it's like 20 times lesser than the cost that it actually took, but that's really impressive considering OpenAI is something like such a big company backed by Microsoft, whereas the creators of DeepSeek aren't even a tech company. They are just like an investment company who just created this DeepSeek as a side project. And also it's legit invigorating, I guess I am pronouncing it right, and this is the meaning of invigorate. It means healthy, full of energy or something, to have a new competitor. So what I feel is that this is the first time OpenAI has felt some real competition. So for the past 1.5 years, they actually were the rulers in this AI chatbot space. Of course, we had Claude, and we also had some good open source models from Mistral, but none of these literally affected ChatGPT's users. Even after this Claude and Mistral came, people were still using ChatGPT. They were doing the Plus subscription. Also, they were using the APIs. So none of the ChatGPT users literally migrated from them. But now what has happened that DeepSeek is literally eating up ChatGPT's users, especially the paid users, which is going to really affect OpenAI's revenue. So the DeepSeek's mobile app has already got like 1 million of downloads. This is just from the Android version. So imagine iOS, and I really bet more users will be using from the browser also. So these people are literally migrating from ChatGPT to DeepSeek, which is like really alarming for OpenAI's revenue. So in my opinion, ChatGPT is feeling the heat just like how Yahoo felt when Google was growing. They just have a real competitor right now. And in the second thread, he just continues, we need to like execute our research roadmap and we have an important mission to succeed. And finally, he's saying, look forward to bringing you all AGI and beyond. So for those who don't know what is AGI, AGI stands for Artificial General Intelligence. It is basically creating an AI tool or a robot that can literally replicate all the tasks just like humans. It's basically creating an artificial human intelligence. The main reason why DeepSeek became so successful is because not only it performs better than OpenAI's model, but also it's completely open source, which the tech community really liked. And if you ask me if DeepSeek is perfect, that's kind of like a gray area, because if you ask DeepSeek certain kind of questions, it just goes into I am sorry, I can't answer that question mode. So it's not completely uncensored and it has a lot of restrictions for its responses. But at the end of the day, DeepSeek is open source and it's able to give a better model for all the users. And I hope you'd have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools, ChatGPT, Sora, and OpenAI APIs, Gemini APIs. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.